Tommy is also a psychology graduate. He taught me that, you know, that, you know, a lot of things, like, it's important to do a thorough investigation on. So that sure can't be any kind of like difficulties in it. Landon, his mother is a psychologist. He taught me that you should be a friend to yourself. Joel is also a psychology graduate. He taught me that if you can kneel, you should always kneel, because it just looks cool. And also that, okay, well, anyways, I'll have to move on. Sarah is also, has a master's degree in public health, and she taught me that, always, you know, we'll talk about that. But Navi says that, is also a psychologist. She said that, that, you should, you know, respect means equal, which is odd because it's true now. And Kathleen taught me that, well, you know, the three things, cut the emotion, that's the reasons why. Also, you know, drink water before your bed. The other two things are, like, use the emotion, and